Back to our breaking news right now. We're trying to piece together what's happening in central Missouri. This is in Rolla, Missouri, on the campus of the Missouri University of Science and Technology. Earlier today, a gunman was spotted in and around a dormitory, apparently, or this hall called McNutt Hall. And now police are looking for this person. Just checking the website right now, this is what they sent out. The suspect has left campus, but we don't know if this is a gunman, whether or not shots have been fired or whether or not anyone's been injured or even killed. In addition, on the website, it continues by saying those on campus continue to secure buildings and stay indoors, and it urges everybody, if you're not on campus, then stay away for now. We're trying to reach out to police right now and get the information from them, but the suspect seen leaving this building. And again, just to reiterate, there have been no reports of shootings, and police are trying to locate this gunman. Also, we're trying to get information on the campus itself. It's south of Jefferson City. Right out there in the central part of the state, southwest of St. Louis. And whether or not this was a domestic matter or something more than that is something that we cannot say or confirm. But the campus at the moment is now in what they call emergency conditions. With me now from the school is Andrew Careaga. Sorry, I hope I got that right. You're with the police down there, is that right?
Hi, I'm Andrew Careaga. I'm the director of communications at Missouri S&T.
All right, thank you for your time. What can you report? What happened?
Well, what we have, everything's a little bit sketchy right now, but what we know is that there were shots fired in an area close to the campus, and then we sent out an emergency alert. As soon as we were getting ready to press the button on that, we got word that the suspect was in one of our buildings, so we updated that alert to notify that the campus was on lockdown and for people to stay safe. We sent out emergency text and email alerts. The suspect has since exited that building. There are no injuries reported. The suspect then left campus, but the campus is still on lockdown until we know exactly what else.
This is all very good information. Can you say if this was a student?
No, I don't know. We don't know anything about the identity of the suspect at this time.
All right, the building involved, I'm a little confused in your answer. Was it on campus or off campus?
The building was on campus. The suspect was originally sighted off campus. Shots were fired. And then the suspect entered one of our buildings, McNutt Hall.
Okay. Is McNutt, is that for education, learning purposes, or is that a dormitory?
No, it's a classroom and lab facility.
Okay. Were there classes underway at the time?
No classes are underway right now. We're on the break after the semester.
Oh, I see. Okay. So were any teachers around or professors inside that building?
Some teachers, a few students, graduate students in labs and so forth, as well as administrative staff.
Yeah. How did you get this report? Was it called in by a teacher? Was it a fellow police officer or what?
We received it from the university police to notify us. We to send out a notification to the campus.
Okay. How big is your school?
We have about 7,200 students. Of course, a lot of students gone now. We have close to 2,000 faculty and staff combined.
Okay. Now, your campus police are working with local police, I would assume. Is that right?
Yes. Yes, the Rolla Police Department, the Phelps County Sheriff's Department, Missouri Highway Patrol, and University Police, Missouri S&T University Police.
Okay, listen, good luck finding this guy. Just one more question, if I could. Is it a male? Can we confirm that?
I can't confirm any of that.
Okay. Also, you're in emergency mode on campus. What does that mean?
That means we're trying to, we're making sure that everyone stays safe if they're on campus, that they remain locked down in their buildings. If they're not on campus, that means to avoid campus, and we're trying to gather information as best we can to keep our campus safe.
All right, thank you for your time. I know you're up against it right now, but the spokesperson down there at the University of Missouri, sir, thank you again. We're working for more information on this, and when we get it, we'll pass it to you at home.